My project was seeing if the temperature affected how the cricket songs changed, and it was fascinating to see that they really did change.